Sounding Acoustic Guitars. First, use EQ to remove any rumble and lows that you don't need. Now try compressing about 3 dB with Waves RX. Then go to a vintage compressor like the Fairchild. You may need to EQ again after compressing. Then try adding a little saturation. If you want to hear more of the plectrum sound, shelf boost above 6 or 7K. Finally, you can try using Wave C1 to compress around 3K, then use makeup gain to get consistent high end.